Hey guys, JPHD here, back with another video. So in this video, I'm going to be showing you a fix on how you can enable and spawn the Snowmando outpost location. For some of you guys, the location is not visible, and in this video exactly I'll show you why it is not visible. So do not worry if you cannot find the Snowmando outpost. All you have to do is do this fix and you will get the Snowmando outpost location in your game, and this would fix the issue. This would fix this bug and this glitch successfully, and you would be able to complete this challenge easily. And actually right now, for a lot of people, it's not actually there in the location. So once you go there and find out that it's not there, the challenge will not be completed. Why? Is because it actually spawns randomly in some or the other matches. This is a glitch that is not working for now, that is only working for a few people. But if it doesn't work for you, you need to actually get out of the match and retry once again. And actually, you don't have to get inside the match, I mean, you don't have to get to the location to see if the outpost has spawned or not. You can just go to the map. When you're in the spawn island, go to one of the locations. For example, as you can see, to bottom of the steamy stacks over here, it is actually not there in the map, and below the caddy corner in this green patch, it's not showing in the map, which means in this match for me it did not spawn. Yes, you literally heard that. I'm going to show you proof that this is actually glitched up, but in the map it is not shown, and also in the game it is not there. So the fix is that all you have to do is when you're in the match, go to the, when you're in the spawn island, check it in the map if it's there. If it's not there, leave the match instantly and get inside another match 100% in your second or your third or your fourth or your fifth, in a few other matches. Here I just went inside the solo match, and right when I'm in the spawn island, I'm gonna quick check the map if the Snowmando outpost is there or not. If it's not there, I'll come back to the lobby, get inside another match, check it once again, and here we are. Then we go to the map and see over here. Okay, it is not spawned this time as well. You can recheck it by seeing below the caddy corner over here, this green patch. It's not there. So all I have to do is leave the match and get inside another solo duos or trials match. Solo duos, trials or squads. Here we are on our another match, and let's check it out once again. Oh my god, out of luck, no luck. No, we did not get it this time as well. I'm gonna leave the match and try this out once again. So here I am in my fifth match, and oh my god, finally I got it, guys. Right there, as you can see, this is exactly what you want in the map. You can see I'm in the spawn island right now. Now, as it is there, I can successfully go inside the match happily without having to wait for it. As you can see, below the caddy corner right here, above the green patch, there's actually a green patch, and above it is that over there. That's the second location. Third location right over here. Fourth location right here. And the fifth location right there. Okay, the fifth location is actually right here. So these are the five locations. So don't worry if it's glitched up for you. For everyone, it's glitched up. This is the only fix that you need to do. Please restart the game once again and once again. You would find this instantly. And I'll just show you to prove that it actually works. And you could actually see it right here. You could see the building from here as well. So there you go, guys. This is exactly what you need to do. So thank you so much for watching this video. If this video is helpful, make sure to hit that like button and also subscribe to the channel. And I will see you on my next Fortnite video.